Welcome to CertBlaster. Here we're going to take a look at the A plus 22901 and 22902 exam certification bundle. Here's the 22902 on the certification simulation menu. There are four exams with 90 questions each and five drills, each exclusively targeted at an A plus exam objective. In total, there are 550 questions in the 902. Here's the 22901. You'll see the same CertBlaster test structure, four exams and four drills. Again, one per exam objective. There are over 575 questions in the 901, boosting the total of the A plus bundle to over 1,100. Let's open exam one. The tests are available in three modes. Here I'll pick study mode to see all the features. Assessment and certification mode are also available. There's a timer set at 90 minutes, just like the actual test, and I'll leave that off. The top navigation bar is here, starting with back or next. Home will take you back to the certification simulation page. Reset comes in handy if you're in the middle of an interactive question and need to make a change. Click cancel to quit the exam. The answer button, I'll give more detail on later. For now, it's the answer and the explanation. After the exam, the options button will create a custom exam based on your incorrect answers. The left navigation panel lets you go through any unmarked or unanswered questions. The first question type is an interactive where you configure three different systems. Next is a performance-based question, installing components on a motherboard. Next is a drag and drop. Here's another performance-based question. Now, a list and reorder type question. The majority of the test will be multiple choice single answer or multiple choice multiple answer. Here's a multiple choice multiple answer question. Note the square response boxes, just like the actual exam. Now an example of the meat of the exam, the multiple choice single answer. Question, answer, and you're done. Let's check out the answer feature here. Clicking the button gives us not only the correct answer, but also an explanation of what we did and why we did it. The components have been correctly placed, and there's a detailed accounting of the required actions. When you finish the test, you're offered an opportunity to review the missed or marked questions prior to grading by clicking them for review. When your grade is delivered, you can choose to review and print the items you missed, and in addition to the final score, you'll see the results by individual domain. This is your list of incorrectly answered questions with the correct answers. We recommend that you print this list for further study. After you review the missed items, CertBlaster prepares a personal testing plan. You can print it and target any weaknesses. As you can see, the weaknesses are labeled by exam objective. Use this guidance to go back into the exam objective drills in study mode. Lastly, if you choose, CertBlaster will create a customized focus drill containing only the incorrectly answered items. This brief demo highlighted most of the features available in CertBlaster. The CertBlaster A Plus bundle has over 1,100 questions, exam simulations, exam objective drills, performance-based questions, scoring overall and per objective, a list of incorrectly answered questions, custom exams based on your answers, a personal testing plan based on your answers, and CertBlaster is a CompTIA authorized partner. Get more exam resources at CertBlaster.com. And to see more testing-related videos and targeted content, subscribe to our YouTube channel.